So you get in a fight
with
the main man, Zac Efron, here.
The main man, Zac Efron.
Now, our site loves Zac, and we always put the pictures of him and his muscles and all this stuff. How close was the fight?
Russell, are you telling me that you have a crush on Zac?
I don't.
Okay.
Our website does.
Our website.
Hey, all right, bring him over. No, it's a big challenge, to fight him even on screen. Could you walk us through that?
Walk us through the fight?
Yeah, like, how intense does it get? Because sometimes a slip of a, fist could actually hit,
We had really great stunt guys there to help us through it and work us through, like, exactly how the tussle was going to go. It was great. I mean, it was, like, 7 hours that it, not that it took to shoot, but just to, like, set up and whatnot, I think I remember it, but I don't really know what else to really say about it.
Now, will this move into a professional wrestling career for you now that you know all these stunty moves?
No, I don't think so. In wrestling, I think I get owned, and even the MMA, I think I get wrecked in my weight class.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, life is for living is the tagline for this film. What does that mean to you?
Life is for living. Just live it. The best thing is, I think it's about affecting other people, living for them. That, in terms of me, that was the biggest thing that I got from Life is for Living. I mean, in the movie, he's struggling between two different acts, his brother that has passed away and his life. I mean, and that's the big thing. It's not just someone sitting inside of themselves. It's about getting out there.
I didn't notice it happening.
Hopefully just help them.
Right.
That's what it means.
Cool. Well, thank you so much.